Three, two, one, go. So this is GTA Vice City Stories, always balloons. So I'm not gonna beat the game. I'm just gonna shoot all the red balloons in the game, some kind of collectibles. So it's a tribute to the song by Nena in the 80s. But I was planning to have the song playing during the run, but I was told not to because copyright law in Germany and everything. So we're just gonna play the in-game radio. So first off, I have to pass the first mission of the game to unlock the balloons. So it's pretty easy, just drive to the location and so, fun fact, you can die during this bit because the gun can just kill you if you're not lucky. But I managed to survive, so it's all good. And now I'm going back to the army base. Just gonna kill some people to get their guns. And I passed the first mission, so now the balloons are unlocked. So it's kind of tricky to aim in this game because this is supposed to be played on PSP and you only have one stick and everything. So you're gonna see me struggle to aim at balloons. That's the whole run. So of course I'm leaning forward on my bike to go faster. Balloon you can shoot from outside the airport, so don't have to get in and find weapons inside and everything. Taking the usual precautionary measure of closing all bridges from the mainland to Ocean Beach and Vice Point, and all flights to and from Escobar International Airport have been halted until further. So as you can see, this balloon is hidden into a tree. There has been a balloon like this, and sometimes you just can't really see them. So to get to the next balloon, I'm gonna do a tricky jump over there like this, and front fine, so all good. Otherwise, to get there, you have to do a unique stand jump, and it's pretty slow and everything. Speaking of, after losing a pinky, I finally mastered my butterfly knife, which is the pinnacle of reckless living.
My face in roast beef!
No.
The pinnacle of reckless living is a butterfly knife?
Yeah, or in your case, it's probably staying up until 10 on a school night. Knives are cool. Rock is cool. Cousin Ed is cool. Laszlo sucks. I love slugs.
So, I'm picking up elves because later on the run, I might have police chasing me and I don't want to die. Everything.
Stay calm.
So I'm gonna get this slow truck, but I need it to get to the second island. You can see the wonderful textures on the roof of this track, like PSP doesn't have really high quality textures, I guess. This one can be annoying because you can shoot it and sometimes it doesn't trigger, but no, nice, I got it. So now I'm gonna do a tricky jump to get to the second island, which is a lot. So I'm gonna park my truck in a specific way. Then I'm gonna jump into it. Then I jump into the bridge and I'm all good to get to the second island. Can be tricky because there's an invisible wall right where you jump, but so now a bit of running. So now what I'm doing, I'm gonna shoot that balloon up there. Then get a sniper rifle, which will make it easier to snipe all the balloons. Then I'm gonna get this helicopter to get a really specific balloons and you need the helicopter for. so. This balloon is quite annoying because it's the only one that needs the helicopter, and it's on the other side of the map and everything, so. It's a boring flight. And there's no radio in the police helicopter, so. No music as well. So. Yes, this balloon. I tried to find a way to shoot it from the ground, and but it's just too far away. And even if you could shoot through walls, you're too far away, and the balloon doesn't spawn, so you can't shoot it. So I'm going back onto the second island to shoot all the balloon over there. Starting with this one.
Ouch.
Doesn't matter. I'm gonna snipe that balloon. Nice. I'm gonna get this balloon that you can see behind the wall. Steal a car. I shoot this balloon over there. Then I'm gonna go for that fixed bike here. It will start a mission. But I'm just gonna cancel it because I'm not here to do missions. I just wanna shoot balloons. I'm driving horribly. As you can see, the sky is often orange, so it makes it even harder to shoot red balloons on an orange sky. But I guess it was more or less intended that way. I'm gonna shoot those two balloons inside the mall. First one over there.
You want this to get ugly?
And this one. Then back outside on my bike. which fall off. I don't know why. I'm gonna snipe a barrel over there. What? And fucking cops, two cops, shit, three cops. So now I got 3 stars. I'm kind of fucked, but I'll see what I can do. What? So that's like a 2 or 3 minute loss. I spawned back on the first island and I have to get back everything. Give me that bike.
The day and night, here's another great tune.
So I'm going back to the port to get a truck again to be able to jump back into the second island. Now, of course, there's one on the road.
You pushing me, bitch?
you can't handle my car.
I need to requisition your vehicle.
I guess I'm just gonna get the helicopter to get there because there was no good car around. Pick up some more ammo where I am at yet.
So if you want, we have a donation.
Of course.
$1 from Anonymous. What a meme run. Would be a shame if someone makes the donation reader sing Kappa. Please don't you dare. Please don't.
I'm just gonna fly to the fixed bike, so because I guess it's gonna be faster overall than with a car. Shot this one, I think. Yeah, I was there. I didn't shoot this one. Right. So I'm back on track. Run over a cop, so it's okay. Just gonna go to the paint spray and paint my bike to get rid of the stars. Because I don't want to get busted again. Just gonna wait for my star to disappear, which is now, and shoot that button. So at that spot, there's two balloons. One here, that hot dog stand or something, and another one over there. balloon. I never remember what he said. There. This one is really then, like right there. You can almost not see it. I'm just gonna pick up some grenades so I can kill myself. Shit. That was not part of the plan. Guess. Because you can't swim in this direction. So I guess I have to go. Probably I'm gonna have to die. It's probably the fastest way to get back to the mainland is to sprint. So you drown yourself, I guess. You know the deal, back to the port to get a truck and then to jump back to the second island. Just get this one. Which, not a Yankee. So it's not good. Shit. back to get the grenades. So, as I said before, they will help me to kill myself later to get back to the first island. This time I'm gonna try not to jump into the water. So, just gonna shoot this one. Snipe. This one. And I'm gonna get a bike right over there. So I'm back on track now, and
I'm a professional. Stay calm.
Please, no, I still owe my dealer.
Snipe that one. That house.
Thank you.
Now I'm gonna kill myself with the grenades and get back to the first island quicker. Now it doesn't matter if I die because I won't have to jump back off the bridge to get to the Canary Islands. Just get the ammo, why not? Guess that works.
How would you like to be the poor sucker who doesn't have his radio tuned to V-Rock when we send out the Vulture Prize Patrol? And any hot sluts out there, if you see the V-Rock... ...girl's ass before I jump her bones!
Yeah, so send a self-addressed stamped envelope to us here at the station. We're outside of Vice City in Red Dick, Florida. That's where the transmitter is. And we'll mail you a V-Rock sticker, man.
What's the address, Laszlo?
Oh, it's V-Rock, P.O. Box 10... ...money, and rock and roll ain't free. Right, Ed?
On to more V-Rock!
Check something. I'm good. Just, I was wondering if I forgot one, but I guess I didn't.
entertain your brain, I might as well hang my headphones up right now.
Make sure your daddy's a real man.
Hi, Derek. I love...
Give it a go.
Like this?
You see? Girls are stupid. To heck if a gun is loaded, you should always point it away from you. At an immigrant or a banker.
Yay!
Ammunition and Derek the Dodo have been proudly bringing...
Sponsorship we've got there, Ammunition. Man, those guys make me feel safe.
Yeah, it's great knowing everyone's armed to the teeth.
Exactly. I've got a 6-shooter on each hip and a 12-shooter between my legs.
Moves from the top of the Vulture Building. This is V-Rock.
Hey, all you hot chicks, are you listening? Cousin Ed with intern Laszlo.
I'm not the intern, I'm the co-host, almost. Besides, I smoke cigarettes.
Yeah, probably Athena 200.
I have some bad news. It seems that I forgot one balloon, but I have a guess which one it is. Let's hope. Just gonna shoot this one and gonna open the map again. Yeah, it's, I think I forgot. This one here, yeah. So I have to go back again to the second island. this can happen. And of course, nothing spawns on the road.
I guess this is my return luck.
Yeah, I guess.
Whatever bad can happen, will happen.
Yeah. I guess I've done it all now, so. And really nothing on the road.
Feels bad, man.
I'm just gonna kill myself. And I have to go get the truck again. Ready for time? Time. So this was Vice Stories, All Red Balloons. The run was quite bad, but I hope you enjoyed it anyway. So next one is Pikmin, I guess. I'm done.